how excited I am that I'm fumbling. I'm super, super excited because it's been a labor of love. It's been a wonderful journey making Rajivanan for all of you. And we have experienced a lot of happiness, fun, and a lot of joy making this show for you all and for us too. So I hope that you all will love it. And I'm actually sure that you will love it.
It's all about kids, right? It's all about how we see the next year. When we have a life and we have a kid, that's the true thing. Tell us how, when you were talking about this kid, what was their moment?
So I would say Rajivanan is not only about the about parenthood and about kids. It's about friendship, and it's the second stage of friendship where now these friends have become parents. And I always say that this is a 2.0 version of this friendship. So it's a story about three friends who are now parents. So there are a lot of angles. There are family angles, there are everyday mundane routine angles, and then there are angles where you have to take care of your kid. So it's a fun, very happy slice of life show. And yeah, when I first heard about Rajivanan from a very dear friend of mine, Kathy, who is the writer and the creator of this show, and I'm very, very, very proud of her because it's her day, it's her first show that she has created, and I'm very, very happy for her. So when she told me about the concept of Rajivanan, I was very kicked about it because it's about friendship, and we haven't had these friendships kind of shows where we can relate to, resonate with, and also the added fun chapter to it was about parenting. So yeah, there were no second thoughts about it, that whether I would do it or I wouldn't do it. I just wanted to be a part of this show, that's all.
Thank you so much.